Hi, I'm Betsy Opit, registered dietitian, and welcome back to my kitchen. I don't know about you, but I love hummus. And it just so happened I was at Aldi's a few months ago and ran into a dill pickle hummus, which I thought was a little interesting. So I bought it and brought it home and fell in love. Then of course I go back and it's gone. So I decided to recreate this recipe right here in my kitchen. Of course, hummus is really easy to make. It's only a few ingredients. You want to make sure the tip is to peel off the skins of the chickpea because it'll make your hummus extra creamy. You of course can use the raw chickpeas and soak them and boil them, or you can go for the version I did, which is using a canned version. I did add the dill pickles to it to give it the wonderful flavor. I happen to like the bread and butter ones because they're a little bit sweeter, but you could use any version of pickle of your choice. I like to buy the refrigerator ones just because they have a little extra probiotics for some extra goodness. So if you want to make this dill pickle hummus with me, let's get cooking. So as you can see, this is a really easy recipe to make. So you can always make your own different variety and different flavor of hummus if you want, just by swapping out the ingredients and adding in everything bagel spice to it, or roasted red peppers, or sun-dried tomatoes, or extra garlic if you like it really garlicky. So I hope you enjoyed this version of a dill pickle recipe, one of my favorites. Always keep it in my refrigerator to add to a wrap or to dip with veggies. Enjoy.